Welcome back to Dickey's Arena. Panther City leads 2-1. Earlier in the week, I spoke to head coach Tracey Kelusky about what their game plan was for tonight. He said they need to be watching out for their really aggressive shooters. They're 100% guys, meaning they need 100% of their attention, 100% of the time. The score 2-1, obviously the team has been doing that.
Kyle, you're absolutely right. Dalton and I were just checking.